I urge the Egyptian leaders to think and act pragmatically, diverted from warmonger mentality toward this win-win situation. They should know that 60% of Ethiopians are in the darkness, whereas 98% of Egyptians are endowed with electric light. Our mothers are bowing down their head, fetching firewood. Our children are studying in lamp, and our land is eroded. Hence, the international community should know that the dam or jerd is a symbol of unity for prosperity.